The Zimbabwe National Army ZNA is mourning the loss of one of its distinguished officers, Colonel Andrew Kabaira. The announcement of his untimely death was made earlier today by the commander of the ZNA, Lieutenant General Anselem Namusanyatwe. Aspere mwishe mburi ya Zimbabwe, ameno chichiru kumbo itika, ayo kwa the military, notu unatu wakumana varu kungowa, wakumana varu kungofa, wanuzawasi ngambo fungiziri, sasa kambo itika. Sada bina mwashu kabudashi nyongo, pana panulubu wa subscribe, wa like, button on the bell icon. Mwanyo kwa mchinzi, kule nuka Baira, aged 64, passed away this morning, following a brief illness. He was receiving treatment at the ZNA, referral hospital located within the Josiah Magama Tongogara barracks in Harare. As the news of his passing spreads, mourners have begun gathering to pay their respects at the house. Sandoma Shwarubuda Panapa, Tiona Wutaiwa, the previous death, Yemungwe, Lieutenant. Tuna kuti yangwa a short illness. Tukona we mkoma no foot. Angu we run the same. Angu it a short illness. No batofa. Mere Zimbabwe zunia subishamza vanu kuti sehi wakoma na ava. Baruku fapa nguva ya katai so. Nguva iriku suspect to the military coup. Nguva iriku uona kuti. Pawita mapua struggles kuti. Who is the next achapinda pachigaro. Kana kuti vanu warukuda kujamuka. Mashoko arukuda pana banyongo wa mzimu ai. Tichokona kuti ayo mafiru akuita wakoma na aya. Ayo ava kuto sirisa. Pina mkome section. Mtu za mafunguro enyu, ayo wa msanga wano subscribe, kulaika, bangu chitonu tina on the bell icon.